I got maximum playlist size exceeded, which means I'll have to create a new playlist and possibly even check the old one for videos with subtitles. If there are any videos with subtitles, we might not be able to remove them until we check after a few days. We usually check all my reserved playlists.